So we use station rotation in math and ELA. I've also tried to incorporate it a little bit in writing. So for math, I do a group of students at the table, and then they rotate through 4 or 5 stations a day. Usually one has technology, one maybe with a tutor, so they do have more adult support, and then one might be with manipulatives, and then the other is some sort of group work or independent work.
5:35, I see 5:45.